Dunkin Brands Group Incorporated has named Katy Latimer its vice president for culinary, where she will head the teams for both Dunkin Donuts and Baskin-Robbins, which together have more than 20,000 locations worldwide. Latimer will report to Chief Marketing Officer Tony Weisman. She replaces Jeff Miller, who left the company in April. Katy Latimer. Photo, Dunkin Brands Group. Most recently, Latimer was Vice President of Research and Development for Global Beverages at PepsiCo, where she was responsible for innovation in categories including North American coffee and Pepsi's Lipton Tea partnership. She also helped oversee the creation and launch of such new products at LifeWtr, Izze Fusions, Stubborn Craft Soda, PureLeaf Tea House Collections, Starbucks Cold Brew and Mountain Dew KickStart. Latimer received a bachelor's degree in biochemistry from McGill University in Montreal and a master's degree in biotechnology from Manhattan College in New York City. We are thrilled that Katy, a proven product developer and innovation leader who has worked with some of the country's top food and beverage companies, will head our world-class culinary team and drive our strategic menu innovation that differentiates our brands and supports our continued growth throughout the world, Dunkin' Donuts U.S. President David Hoffman said in a statement. I am truly honored to lead Dunkin' Brands' talented and creative culinary team, Latimer said in a statement. Dunkin' Donuts and Baskin-Robbins both have such a long heritage in serving favorite food and beverages that are an important part of so many people's lives. I look forward to continuing both brands' commitment to serving fresh, delicious meals and treats, and exploring exciting and innovative ways to enhance our menus with new flavors, ingredients, and choices that will delight millions of guests each and every day.